Hello everybody and welcome back to Let's Play Final Fantasy 16, otherwise known as RuneScape. So I have returned and the new day has begun, which means, yep, 2000 to go. And it looks like I also have my new task to do as well. So I'm going to do this. I'm going to be allowing myself a little bit more freedom than normal with like Dad, unfortunately. But I'm not going to be doing any quests or anything like that. But I need money, and my bones don't seem to be selling. So, what do I need to do? We need to spin flax into bowstrings 50 times. Flax found in fields within Taverley and Sears Village. To a spinning wheel. Oh, well, I think there was one of those right next to that place, wasn't there? So let's go to Berthorpe, or whatever, because I thought there was one right there. A field. This will give us some XP and some of that other stuff. But I'll be getting a mystery bag. And since Dad apparently got a thing out of it, which seems pretty good. Oh my god, really? This is, like, annoying. I think it'd just be better to walk there. Right, so we need to do 50 bowstrings, really? Oh, it's right over here. Well, I've got flax back in my bank. I might as well go grab that and just bring that over. Oh, and I've got some other stuff in my inventory, too, from before. Two mind runes. I gotta watch my mind runes increasing. We added a nettle. Don't exactly know what the nettle is used for, but... Well, we've got it. Oh, here, let me... I just want to make sure... I just want to check to see. Is there any collecting? That is annoying. I like how I find out that that's 1,000 gold per bone. And, of course, normal bones sell immediately, but wolf bones don't. Like, that makes no sense to me. I'll leave them in there, though, just in case. Okay, so spinning wheel. So I didn't really do much of this when I was... younger. So just flax. So 28 times. Oh boy. Talk about leveling up a whole bunch. Level 2. I'm level 3. I'm level 4. Bloody hell. Level 5. Oh my god. I guess that means I'm level 6. Level 7. And there you go. So I made it all the way up to level 8 crafting just from doing 28 flax into bowstrings. Let's go ahead and take these back. And now let's go pick another 28. So 28 plus 28 is 50. Yeah, so I'll get my 50 that I need from another thing. I'm not getting tokens, though. I thought you got tokens from... Oh, I wouldn't have, though, would I? Because my inventory was full. Because we'll just have to go back to woodcutting. Actually, I want to try pickpocketing again. Because if my bones aren't going to be selling, then I need to find another way to make money. So I got to start off by doing that. So that might be what I have to do. Farming level's about to go up. Farming level 2. Alright, there it is. Okay, so let's go back to the spinning wheel. Oh, and I'll get a nice little chunk from doing this task, too. I mean, it's not going to be much, but at least it's a chunk. Time for my crafting level to go up a whole bunch again. That's the level up. Level 9 crafting. Oh! The placement of my bank. I've got 53 for today. So they're just placing them in my bank because I don't have enough room in my inventory. Okay. Damn it, I kind of want to hold them on me until I put all 2,000 in there, but that's fine. I might as well make the rest of them into bowstrings. Oh, level 12, guys. We made it a whole bunch of levels here. Let's go talk to her and claim my reward. Got one gold, so just in case I get gold from something here. Yeah, don't tell me again. You don't have space for rewards. Come back to me when you have room. Damn it! Aren't you gonna take him out of my inventory? You stupid! Nice, okay. Oh, and there goes my crafting level up to 14 now. Right, so we have a new mystery bag. Okay. What the hell? I got... Okay, I don't want to accidentally click on those. I got 647 coins and reinforced dragon bones. Worth 12,000 GP. Okay, we're gonna have to put that in the bank because holy shit. So put that down there in the bone section. Okay, we know we need. More bones here. I don't have any wolf bones to put in there right now. I guess we'll also put the charms down there as well. Well, I guess let's see what we've got to do here. I want to work on thieving a little bit. So it looks like I can pickpocket farmers and potentially get double loot from men. Oh, I can steal cowbells from dairy cows? We don't have enough cowbell. I guess we can try pickpocketing some farmers and some men. Is there a farmer around here, maybe? Is there one, like, out in the flax field? Because I thought there was a dude out there. Is that a farmer? Is that a farmer? Like, what the fuck? A Druidus? Yeah, they are, but they're not pickpocket ones. They're not actual farmers. They're just, like, there. Shoot. Well, that's screwy. Well, I guess we could go to Draenor, because I know they've got a farmer there. Let's do that. I have to wait for a message, by the way, through Facebook, which will tell me when I need to get off to go out to the store, because I'm starving to death.
Once again,
haven't eaten today. Alright, I remember there was a farmer out here that I used to always steal from. There he is. But once again, it doesn't say I can pickpocket. What the hell? Pickpocket farmer. It's member only. I am member. It won't let me pickpocket. Okay, well, I know for a fact that the one that I always used to pickpocket There was a farmer. Was he up here? Yeah, see, I think that this leads into a farm, like a wheat farm, or something like that. It was right next to the desert. There was a farmer near the Lumbridge area that I used to pickpocket, and that's the one I pickpocketed. So I guess we'll start running over that way and see. Well, there's cows here, too. Oh, I remember that because I used to hunt cows here as well. Takes me back. Oh, look at this. Awesome, Angelica Nari. I'll be turning my stuff in here soon, guys. Won't you be varying? There's a black sheep. Oh, I wonder if that quest is still around with the sheep. Oh, and there's chickens. Oh, chickens! Hold on, I need to kill one of these. 66 experience for killing a chicken. Well, I know that there's, like, feathers. 56, yeah, so not that much. But I know feathers are used in crafting and stuff. And there used to be an area where I would go and just totally go crazy with hunting chickens just to collect them. And I think I got all the way up to, because I took the, this was like way long time ago with the old laptop that we had. I took the laptop over to my grandparents and used it over there. Yeah, I remember because that's when he got mad at me because I didn't want my cousin coming over. Okay, that kind of makes me feel depressed. Anyways, I remember collecting something like 35,000 feathers in a day or something like that. Yes, right over here. There is a farmer out there now. Is this and here's the chicken farm, by the way. Oh, it looks a lot different. Actually, no, it's the same because there's the hatchet that you can get. Grand Exchange just finished selling them. Yes! Finally, somebody bought them. Pickpocket. Oh, I got a boner. I gotta go tell Dad. That's awesome, guys. I heard that little jingle and I'm like, wait a minute, that sounds familiar. And then I look and there it is. That's awesome. Okay, let's try and pickpocket one of these, because if I remember correctly, you get they do more damage to you, but I know that you can get, like, seeds. Oh, I just got oh, no. Oh, I thought I got something, did I? Yeah, you failed a pick. There we go. So what did I get? 9 coins. So I got 9. So I actually got some coins from him. Shoot. We're not going to be able to fight or do this for too long because he's going to do a lot of damage. So 9 more coins. I know for a fact you could get seeds and stuff. 9 more coins. 9 more coins. Still, the coins are nice, though. 9 more coins. 9 more coins. And leveled up. Well, we're doing a good job here. Damn. Yeah, it's just a whole bunch of coins. I mean, it's still far better than the men, or the 6 gold from the men, but... And the XP is better. But still, I'm just... I could have swore you could get them from the... Unless maybe you have to be a higher level to pick seeds from them. Or it's just really rare, I don't know. God, he pokes you in the face with that thing. Well, we're still going to need a lot more money, though. Or, yeah, a lot more money, because we still need, like, 1.4 million, and I'm close now, but... Still quite a while. The problem is he walks, like, so far away. I want to check skills and thieving. Let's see. So I can get 13? Oh no, that's just gold. Okay. Potential double loot from farmers. Oh, but it also requires 10 agility. Maybe we'll have to do some agility then. That's at level 20. That would be 18 gold per success. And it's only level 10 agility I need. That shouldn't be too bad. And apparently you can train agility over in Taverly. Or Birthwarp, whatever you want to call it. Oh, what I saw flash, I must be getting... Or am I? I think I am getting charity tokens for this. There's a chicken over here. Oh, that right there, it looks like they changed it. Oh no, right here it is. I swear it used to be over there, but if you're a certain like agility level, you can actually take a shortcut and jump over the fence. It's kind of basic, but... No, don't attack him. Or maybe it's when you attack and kill him, he drops seeds. I just always remember it being the other way around. I'll do it until I'm almost dead, I guess. Or until we hit level 20. But I doubt we're gonna hit level 20 right away. This double XP helps out big time, but I really want that dragon hatchet, so we gotta work for it. Is it 14? It's at 15, I can steal cowbells. We can probably go over there and try and steal them, see what we give for it. One more, and then we'll level up. Three times in a row, man. There we go. Nice. We actually made a good amount of money there just from cutting those guys down. I'm gonna wanna probably collect a lot of feathers here at some point. Oh, my constitution went up, really? From killing a chicken? There's a baby cow. Aww. That's a prize, Derek. Ah, here we go. Steel cowbell. What? Damn it. It's a quest thing. You gotta be freaking kidding me. What the hell? Do they need more cowbell or something? In a cold war? Yeah, so the reason you see all the like these red dots is because the chickens drop eggs. Randomly. Which I think there's actually an egg somewhere for that that one quest. There's a little birdie. The cook's assistant. It's somewhere, I think it's in here. It's like a huge ass egg. Oh, right there it is. Super large egg. But yeah, you can see here, this is basically just what I would do, is I would just kill them and then I'd right-click their corpse and... That one didn't drop any feathers. Sometimes they don't. I just pick up feathers. I mean, you can look at this. We're already at 50 different feathers. I guess you get 5 each time? 5 per kill? That's what it looks like. And the XP you're getting is actually pretty good. That's probably just because it's double. My strength is about to go up. Well, we don't want to worry about that. We want to worry about thieving, because that's where I need to get my money from. If we can get to 20, then we can go and do the agility course. Try to reach 10 agility. Of course, it's kind of like, you know, every other skill. The higher your thieving level, the less of a chance you're going to have of taking damage. I've almost got 1,000 gold. I mean, that's not overall. I mean, because I did get like the 600 from that one. Special event thing. Or not special event, the thingy. What are we leveled up to? Shoot. Level 16? Good. Well, we're almost about to have to bail out here. Bail out! God, I'm so glad they removed that. Gunner's Dist! God damn, they're so fucking bad. Damn it, man. Oh, you shit stain. Well, at least I got some tokens for it. We're already up to 200 something. Damn it. I'll do it a couple more times here. Okay, I'll do it like one more time. I should have enough health here to do it at least two or three more times before I want to start worrying about it. I mean, yeah, when somebody stabs you in the gut with a pitchfork, it's probably gonna hurt a little bit. Like, I mean, look at that. He didn't even, wasn't even looking at me when he did that. Like, he's so pro. Well, that was cringeworthy right there, what I just said. Damn it. There we go, you get onto these streaks, just like woodcutting. Well, we actually got quite a bit of money so far, over 1,000. Well, not, of course, I mean, the 600 there. So we actually collected less than 1,000 from these guys. Okay, I'm gonna go do that agility thing so that I've got it by the time I hit level 20 thieving, which won't be for too long. Alright, let's go. I think it said something about Taverly had one. Let's go over there and see. Oh, I guess, yeah, Taverly is right next to this. Holy shit, look how fast we're running. It's just like that Minecraft bug that you could exploit, like, even on servers and stuff, where if you turned your time or something like that on your computer, like, up or something like that, and then went back into Minecraft really quickly, you'd be running at, like, a million speed and being able to dig at a million speed for just a few seconds. Feathers in there, and I also want to drop my money in. Oh, and yeah, I guess we can collect, can't we? Collect our money from the Grand Exchange. Look at that, 866k. Oh, that is awesome, man. Got 893,000 gold. I guess I'm gonna have to hunt some more wolves. We'll do that here in a little bit. But now we have to find this agility course. Agility courses, basically, you just run through a course over and over again, an obstacle course. Now, the one I always used to have to do is the Gnome Village one, because none of this was here when I used to play. This is all relatively new. Now, where would the agility course be? There's like a health tent over there. Is it down here? Be prayer stuff. She's wearing like the old style armor. Oh, now this looks like an agility course right here, actually. Yeah, he's got the little agility thing. Let's talk to him and see what he has to say.
Everyone needs to keep themselves in tip-top shape, all the time. Soldier, artisan, I don't care. Let's work out. You get on that assault course, and you run around until your lungs burn. Go, go, go!
That's a challenge. Complete 8 laps. I'll pin that. You'll earn XP as you complete the challenge. Yeah, okay. So, yeah, so this is what you do, and then you get XP for performing it, but you might fail it, which we just did, see? So then you gotta try again. And you get XP for it. Not much, but there's the whole course counts for XP. Yeah, this is all, like, completely new. Actually, I kind of remember this, because maybe this was around when the troll things were in, but for the most part, it's new. It's fun seeing, like, when you fail, seeing what it looks like. Okay, now hopefully we don't fail down there, because that would hurt. Boy, they are really trying to train you guys here, aren't they? So we're only level 1. It's taken a while, but I think you get a big boost of XP when you actually finish the course. It didn't show me how much I got. Because it lagged. Level 2, test and test system, which tests itself. You've completed the task. Okay, interesting. Oh, I think it said 92 up there. Well, we gotta run it 8 times, we gotta get to level 10. Oh, we've almost leveled up already. Holy jeez. There you go, look at that. It's level 3 now. Man, imagine how much shitty XP you'd be getting without this double. Legs again. Yeah, I won't let me, it says 92 over there. That's how much you get for actually completing the course. That's why it lags when I come down, because everything isn't rendered now. It's rendered on a completely different plane. Valid or agility shortcut I've unlocked. I think I know what they're talking about. There's like a hole in the wall or something like that. There's a hole in the bucket. There's another level up. Level 6. I guess it's not going to take as long as I thought. But I'm going to have to complete this. Even if I reach level 10, I want to complete the 8 laps. This will probably be another level up. No, it wasn't. Wow. Almost, though. This will. Oh, it won't. Short by 2 experience, man. We haven't failed any just yet after that doing that. Why am I climbing over the wrong side? I was climbing up over the other thing. I can't even examine the trees because we're not in the same plane, man. Level 8. Here we do it again. Oh! Ah! Close again. Yeah, like people cheering or dying. Well, one more run and then that'll be done with the task and this at the same time, so that's nice. Really, I'm getting charity tokens while doing this. In fact, I'm getting 32, holy shit. That's right, because you get a bonus or something. Although I still feel like you earn less the closer you get to your max for the day. Just to make it that much harder. Gotta try and get people to buy it. Possibility of double loot from farmers, yeah, but now we need to get to level 20 for thieving first. Alright, we did it. We ran it 8 times, that was just enough. So that puts us up to 10 agility. So now we're going to want to go back to thieving, which we're at 17, so I guess we're not that far away from 20. And we can possibly get 18. I hear something over there. Just wind. Boom, 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 boom. Zero gold in my inventory currently, so should be able to see exactly how much we're making. There's somebody over there now doing it, level 16. Killing them chickens. Well, we're off to a good start. Damn it! Every time I say that! Literally, every time! No! Shit. My bad. What the hell are these? Oh, I didn't want... I really didn't want 36. I didn't want to have to level up there right away. Shoot. Is this not on my tool belt? I guess it's a farming tool. No, yeah, they are. Oh, he's back. What you think you be doing?